The three most important variables for any dry aging room are going to be you need to maintain a consistent humidity level, a consistent temperature level, and there has to be some pretty good airflow or the dynamic that you said that's moving around the product, which is really cool because the product actually goes on a carousel ride and it picks up all the different flora and fauna that's in that room to make it a really unique experience. More importantly, it also allows the airflow around the product so it can make sure that it pulls out everything accordingly. So when you have the water that's evaporating out of there, it increases those components, the irons and the flavor in the meat, to make it a real bold, robust flavor. So when you walk into a really good dry aging room, you come into it and you just smell it. You just know it's high quality just by the aroma that it gives off. So I know a lot of chefs, when they first open the package, the first thing that you guys will do and gals will do is go ahead and smell it to find those characteristics that you're looking for.
Yeah, well said.
Thank you, chef.